Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another West Wing video. Wow, we're out here pretty early in the morning. I am joined by my good buddy Ty again from New Mexico. We're out here, we're ice fishing a new pond today. I fished it open water, but we've never ice fished it. And we're gonna see if we can get on some rainbow trout. Rainbow trout, hopefully some bass. So we're gonna start drilling holes, see if we can mark some fish, see if we can find some, drop down on them. So throw you guys in the chest and let's get to it.
Oh, yep.
That's gotta be a bass. Oh, a trout! Let's go! Dude!
That a boy.
Oh my gosh! I deserve that.
Pictures?
Yes. We'll let this guy go since we're not catching a whole lot.
Alright guys. This is my first rainbow trout. Holy slippery. That is hard to hold on to. Well, chill, bud. I'm gonna let you go. Relax. This rainbow trout through the ice. Oh, these guys are so much fun. Popped right out. There we go. Nice.
Oh.
Look, I'm dangling right behind you. Defending fast.
Yeah, dude. At this point, we're just in a couple good holes waiting for fish to swim by. 4 feet right there. That's nuts. That's my first trout at too.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Hooked up. No. What? No way! You're kidding!
Oh,
dude,
man.
What is going on? What? Largemouth, crappie, trout, bluegill, catfish. Who would have thought? Oh my gosh. Oh, he's not too happy. Little catfish through the ice. That's nuts. Little channel. This dude's beat up.
There he goes.
Now we are just jigging at the bottom and all these marks keep showing up. So Ty got a nice little bass. The trout, the catfish, so we're having some luck now, finally. You on? Hey, let's go! That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, came off. Nice, dude. This is what we came here for. Fish. That might be another trout. Oh yeah, another trout. Let's go, dude. They're just cruising on by. It's fun. Chill, bud, chill. There is another rainbow. We're gonna get him back though. We're not taking any today, but nice little stalker.
Release on this bad girl.
Perfect. So guys, what's going on right now is we got away from the bluegill. We're dropping down. I'm kind of staying a foot above the bottom, and it seems like all the fish are cruising down at the bottom because trout, they can thrive in this cold water. So they're very active in the wintertime. So they're just coming out of nowhere. They're cruising around, finding food. And we just found that little flat where they're roaming around. Same with some other fish. Catfish, bass. Oh man, I'm so cold right now. This is nuts. And my gloves are wet, so those aren't.
Yeah, I can't even wear my gloves.
Yeah. Ugh. Mark? What? Where'd it go? You're kidding. That was a huge mark. Oh. I'm coming. Ease it up. You're good. Loosen your drag just a little. Looks like a trout.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Yeah.
It's a good one.
Really fighting good pretty one. Good. Oh yeah, that is a good one.
I didn't even have my camera on.
Really?
Now though.
No!
Whoa, you're kidding. Dude.
That was a big one.
He never even got up in the hole.
No, he was huge.
You get it. Good job. I got the bucket out, guys. I'm all alone now. And I needed to sit down. I've been on my knees too long. I just need a bass to swim by. Shoot, that's not a good sign. Shoot, guys. That dude flew up for it. No way, guys. Oh, little green sunfish. About time we caught something different. Open your mouth, bud. That dude flew up for it. Oh, no way, guys. Another rainbow. That's nuts. This guy absolutely came out of nowhere. Wow. Oh, they're so slippery. Oh, shoot. These guys attack. Here we go, guys. Another bow. That's what I'm talking about. They're so aggressive in this cold water. That's absolutely crazy. God, I literally can't believe how fast that trout came in and took my lure. I had set my rod and reel down. I had turned my GoPro off. And in that split second, he came in and smacked it. Didn't even mark him. So much fun. When they're that aggressive like that, it's an absolute blast. What's going on, everybody? I think we're gonna call it a day. It's starting to get dark. I'm gonna make my outro now. I'm marking fish. They're just not taking anything anymore. So that one trout just flew in, smashed it. The trout seemed to be super aggressive, but not the bass. Not what I wanna catch right now. So we're gonna call it a day. We're gonna hopefully get back out tomorrow with Ty and Ricky. Ricky wasn't able to make it out here today, but we seem to have a little bit better luck without him. So, no, I'm just messing around. We are going to hopefully get on some bigger bass here soon. I really appreciate all you guys for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. And if you didn't, please comment down below what you didn't like about the video. And Constructive criticism never hurts. So I will see you guys on the next West Angling video. Peace out, guys.